neck now. I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. A crippling slam to the mat.
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Wow, he's still down after that.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Today, too fast.
Absolutely unstoppable here. Oh, out of nowhere. Ow, hard kick to the ribs.
Gotta watch out. A neck injury is not something to take lightly.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh my gosh, this is awful. I'm gonna tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact twin. Watch it, watch it.
I got a sharp pain in my neck just watching that neck breaker.
Yeah, I got a much lower pain, but I don't want to talk about it right now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's in big trouble.
Going to the top, high risk.
From the top! The shoulders are down! Two.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Not today, too fast.
Uh-oh, look at this! Will it be enough for the win? Swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. No, wait, nice reversal.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Boy, he just got laid out. What a punch!
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that is hosting.
Oh my gosh! Looking for all the glory here.
Not the spear, the end is near.
And the end is going to be painful.
Looking motivated now. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
That. Oh, turn this around. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. This might not end well. That's it. He's out. Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that. At this stage,
will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Not today, too fast.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
A textbook maneuver there.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Oh, this spells trouble right here.
The tombstone pile driver. This one's in the books.
Yeah, you don't get up from one of those.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Cover here. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, wait, nice reversal! It's gonna take a lot to change the tide of this one. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Executed that maneuver.
Oh, wow. What a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What force.
With authority. Way on a small back.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Upset your opponent more than hurt them. He's moving like a man possessed.
Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all in one motion.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's
it. He's done.
Gentlemen.